For me, the humor that works best in games is when the player expects something and then they're given something else, and it's like it's the unexpected nature of it that makes them laugh. Those are the best jokes. I feel like if it's just a straight out joke, that usually falls more flat. And Guacamelee was criticized for having some of those things. Like we have some memes in there that are like Mexican puns, and while those still made me laugh, a lot of people they found them almost insulting. There was a very vocal group of people who were talking about that. But the jokes that worked best in Guacamelee were the ones where it's like basically they were homages to old school games. Like there's a part where there's this big dragon-like creature chasing you, and you run across a bridge, and you grab an axe, and then the bridge collapses under him. And it's like a very clear reference to like old Mario with Bowser. And we found like we had a demo that we brought to PAX East, and we showed that scenario, and everybody was really getting a good laugh from that little thing, because it's not expected. It's like all of a sudden there's like kind of a punchline, and you didn't even know there was a joke being set up, right? It's like those are the parts of humor that I think for me work the best in our games and in games in general.